Alright, welcome to the tour. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're back with more Bioshock Historian. Or Hatchet fucked me raw last time without telling me where any of the diaries were, so let's see how he does this time. Because he's not telling me where the diaries are. We're trying a new technique called Screw Flaky Even More. I don't like telekinesis at all. We're not going to use that. That's a dead Big Daddy who had $9 on him. What a rich guy. It's a little sister thing right there. What am I seeing right here?
Why are these blue, by the way?
You can click on them. They'll take you directly to the playlist of those games. No. I also need to update the playlist on the other ones. It's Buck up there. That's double old Buck. Yeah, yeah. Well, that's a Big Daddy in the flesh right there. Let's see if we can... No. Oh, shit. Okay, let's anti-push on. I think that's actually not good against him. Should use these. I actually really don't even need to kill the Big Daddy. I am always like, wow, machine gun tears this dude up. Gonna rescue her. Wow, that was one clip of the machine gun. Yeah, that dude just hit the fucking floor. There we go. Take my little sister. Can't remember how to crouch though. Yeah, there we go. I think there's a machine gun over here. I don't remember this not being in Bioshock 2 multiplayer. Okay. Tenenbaum wants to reward you. It's all well and good. Okay, that's just a literal fucking gene tonic just sitting down here. Some med kit. I want to say I remember where some of these audio diaries are, but honestly, I don't remember so well. Oh, hello! That was way too many shots to kill that guy, but okay.
Don't run away from me!
Where the fuck did all these splicers come from? Holy shit. Oh, that's because I was using armor-piercing rounds! I was like, damn, this pistol's a lot stronger than I thought. Yeah, because I'm using the fucking rare-ass fucking armor-piercing rounds on, like, people. They're probably like, holy shit, this shit's hitting hard as fucking balls. Hey, there you go. Leonard Adam, hypnotized Big Daddy. Hypnotized Big Daddy's kind of crap. And there's more armor-piercing rounds. There you go. Unlocks a plasmid slot. No. Winter Blast is super good. Let's take that. That's kind of crap. First aid also gives you Eve. That's pretty good. Reduces all physical damage. Isn't bad. We're gonna take this though, because I think I like electric or that way better. Reduces all physical damage. We'll take that. Increases wrench damage. Let's see. Yeah, fuck that shit. Let's just take the health upgrade then. Eve upgrade. Okay, there we go. Pistol, on the other hand, does not do mad damage to her, so I'll tell you what. Let's see how much it does to this guy, actually. Okay, pistol still two shots, so that's pretty good. Wow, pistol still two shots? What the literal hell on high waters? That's just a hat. Alright, I think... That's machine gun rounds. I think there's a diary down here. I want to say there's a diary down here. Okay. Oh, we can actually hack this keypad. Okay, let's go for it then, buckaroos. We're gonna need some ups. There's up. Fuck, I fucked that one up. We need to go up there. No, what is going on? Okay, we need one more up. Followed by this, into this. That was dumb. Into that, into that, and that's good. Alright, there we go, successful hack. There's the audio diary. I knew there was one down here. Because I'm going to try and grab as many audio diaries as possible prior to getting to the end of the game. That way, or prior to getting to the end of the chapter. That way, hopefully, Hatch will only have to tell me where a couple are. This is all by memory. And I haven't done this achievement in a long time. It's not a diary up there, I don't have to worry about that. I have exploding buck now. That's disgusting. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. This is where these people stop being dead. They're actually alive on the ground like that. Yeah, we talked to this guy and he wants us to give up his guns, I'm pretty sure. No, this is the guy that gives us the camera, isn't it? I think this is the guy that gives us the camera. It's kind of good news. We need the camera. I mean, we actually don't. I have all the achievements for the camera. So I probably won't take very many pictures this game. Playthrough, to be honest with you. Because when you don't need to take the pictures, I mean, they do give you bonuses to, like, damage and shit like that, but it's not really worth the time invested when you're not doing those achievements, I feel like. It might be if you're on the higher difficulties, but then at the same time, you take so much damage to get the photographs. I'm not really sure if it is worth it or not. What did he tell me to do? I wasn't listening. Fuck. Holy shit, this guy has a lot of health. What the? Oh, is it because I'm not supposed to kill that thing? I should have a fuckload of health. No, it leaves. Well, I wasted 4 buckshot on that! Give me that back. That was a fuckload of ammo, man. You didn't tell me that guy wasn't gonna be able to die. Let me in, you shitlord. Come on. It is the fucking research camera part. Piece of shit. Although I wish I would have kept doing the cameras in the Bioshock. I felt like that was what really made Bioshock really different than other games. Okay, let's continue on this Neptune's bounty. What the shit? How do you get in there? How does one get there? Hey, you think I don't see you there? Little shitlord. Of course I see you. Can you guys not just have a bunch of nitro splicers around me? Like, I don't care for that shit. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Oh my god, I was like, I'm gonna get fucking noticed here. Shit was going on for so long. Machine gun rounds. Well, this is kind of shit. I thought it was gonna be good shit down here. Oh, security bot? Nah, I can't be arsed at the security bot now. Just gonna look for, basically just looking for diaries. If there's not diaries, then I don't give a shit. Maybe I should be running around with a pistol. Nah, because the shotgun makes me feel manly. Cause I like the way it just kills him in one shot. Is that another fucking person here?
Who's there
as I killed the person directly behind him? Oh, silly splicers. Silly splicers. Let's see what's going on over yonder. Is this just gonna take us to the same place I was just at? No, it didn't. It took me to an audio diary. Fontaine must go.
Look at that. Nucleotide sequence.
Look at that. Rapture. Oh shit, balls. Think I don't see you up there, motherfucker? I'm coming for you, laddie. It's time to give it a that was a horrible shot. Just ignore that. I'm gonna edit that one out. Just kidding. Probably should though. Alright, I need to start using more freeze. Because freeze is badass. It does say it wants me to go that way, but the audio diaries say they want me to go the other way. Alright, I'm finding ammo for a gun I don't even have yet. Oh, there we go. There's Big Daddy here. Alright, so we know that the machine gun just fucking wrecks us, man. Another audio diary. I saw one of these. Who sent you? Okay, did that splicer just actually shoot that guy? He did not. Okay, so now we're gonna take on this big daddy. Motherfucker! Fight me in real combat! Got one fucking machine gun equipped and this man just takes it. Let's rescue that little sister. No! 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 That's no way. That's realistic blonde hair. She's dying her hair. Dying your hair at that young of an age, little girl, that's not healthy. Who the fuck just shot a grenade at me? Oh, it's a turret. I was like, Jesus Christ, there's a little girl here. You're just gonna shoot grenades at me next to this little girl? That's fucked up. Makes a lot more sense now, though. This is a dang robot. There's dang robots don't understand humanity. I don't remember how to get over there. What? Closed under... No, fuck you. How do you get through here? I don't remember. Damn it, Flakes. Why don't you remember these things? You've played this game a lot of times. An excessive amount of times, some would say. Oh, wait, I can actually grab those through here? Sick. Wait, no, there's no way I'm fucking full on machine gun run. That's what I thought. Okay, let's go ahead and wrench that one open there. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cat Najo. Did it, did it, did it. Hey, there's another audio diary. We're finding them just left and right now, mate. It's not even a challenge. We're just walking around. God! Don't do this to me, camera. Wait, there was two cameras? Why was there two cameras? Oh, I've never been more tilted in my entire life. Alright, we're closing down the bots. We're closing down the bots, mate. Okay, now we're gonna continue on. No one's gonna fuck with us this time. Is that a fucking turret? I see you, you turret piece of shit. Okay, turret down. Wait. I saw you. The grenade launcher turrets, they're like a different beast. Okay, they do some shit. Okay, grenade launcher turret, have you figured out that you need to shut the fuck up, little bitch? What the? There's a load of turrets around here. Oh my god, shotgun destroys that shit. Are you kidding me? There's a fucking camera? I'm so mad. Okay, shut down bots. Yeah, there we go. I shut them down. Now, please, cameras, settle it the fuck down here, mate. I get it. I can crawl through here. That's a fucking camera in here. You piece of shit. Okay, I found a grenade launcher. I really don't feel like this is where you're supposed to find the grenade launcher, but... You know what, I feel like you can find audio diaries inside of safes. Is that me just acting crazy? No, but I did find some good ass shit in there. Okay, let's break that open real quick. Let's go ahead and search around here. Does not appear that there's anything here or any audio diaries, but maybe there. Nope, first aid kit, nothing. Alright, let's go through here then. Obviously, I can crawl through there. Buck. You're gonna tell me there's no audio diary back here, is that what you're gonna tell me? There! No, oh, that's with fucking machine gun rounds! You dirty dog. Dirty dog, you. Is this the correct way to go? It is the correct way. I found the camera. Alright, so photograph three spider splicers. Yeah, the first photograph you get just increases your damage. I'm pretty sure it has to be three separate ones. It does. That's fucked. Oh, yeah, it has fucking, it's fucking ammo. I forgot about that. Let's go ahead and heal. Take that. Open the goddamn door. it's not a spider splicer, so I don't need to take a picture of it. This is a broke gatherer's garden here. Oh, that's a fucking security bullseye right there. Oh, that's kind of a shit one too, though. Okay. This guy doesn't see us. We're gonna go ahead and for the sneaky headshot. Yep, dead. That's a shotgun right there, if I've ever seen it, folks. Okay, that got us down here to this place that I was wondering how to get to. Another audio diary. Easy. GG, easy, boys. I'm holding it. Give me that fucking diary. I'll pay attention. Okay. You're probably wondering why I continue to walk in the corner so often. It's because I'm searching every nook and cranny. Are you fucking kidding me? Get this camera out of my face. Cameras are the bane of everyone's existence, okay? Nobody likes them. Anti-personal rounds times 28. Holy fucking... Woo! Whoop, whoop. It's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. It's the sound of the beast. Oh, shit. You barrel-stuffed yourself there. I didn't have any part to do with that. Is there another person up here? Are they looping me? Oh, no, I need to take a picture of you. Don't die. Hey, come back out. Did I get a picture of that? Woo, woo! I did. She left, but I got a picture of it, so it doesn't matter. Hey, you come back out, yeah? I'm just lonely. Okay, let's go ahead and go down here. I don't know how many audio diaries I found, but I think this is one of the bigger chapters. So I gotta be extra careful with the bigger ones. Fuck me! Okay, good. I was like, do not take a picture of absolutely nothing. Uh-oh. Boom! Boom! What are you- Who the fuck puts a camera down here? Wait, cameras give film, right? Oh, son of a bitch, they didn't give me any film. This is all rigged all from the start. Oh, is that film? Film! Oh, just found some film out of nowhere, baby, I did. Yeah, I did. Don't tell me I don't have it on. Oh, I'm pissed. You think I didn't see this? You think I, of all people, would not... Oh, shit! I didn't see that, though. We're buying it out. I can't be arsed to hack these things. Automatic hack tool. I don't like those potato chips. We don't give a shit.
Who's there? Hey, they sent you, didn't they?
What are you doing out there, buddy? Audio diary? Yes, it is. Okay, so I need to find a gene station in order to get that bitch open. So, I don't know where the nearest one is. Looks like we're gonna have to go back though. Fuck, it's gonna be- we're gonna have to go back and come all the way back through this to get that door open. I don't know if there's a diary in the door. Oh, there's a diary right there though. Oh, I actually probably would not have found that one. Okay, so... pistol... I know there's a diary in here, I'm pretty sure. I think I remember that- oh, fuck me. Hey, you come back out! You come back out, yeah. Yeah, it's right there, isn't it? Yep, working late again.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg.
Okay, we really need electricity on. So the question is, where is the electricity then? Because I need it desperately. You just fuck that one up, my guy.
I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Really?
Fucking apparently I'm still employed with Permar.
With what?
Permar Security. You know the football game things?
Yeah.
I just got a call about doing security for the spring game this weekend.
There you go.
Needs to know by 2.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Which is now.
Where are you? Oh, there you go. Ah! You didn't think I would find you, splicer piece of shit. Wait, there you go, Hatch. That's good news, isn't it? Can you...
Can you fuck off, guy? Okay, so we're finding some good shit now. God! We'll auto-hack it. Fuck it. Fuck it! That's some pretty good shit to auto-hack. You never want to get an auto-hack and then open it up and has like $6 or just like a bunch of regular shots. That's called unideal shit there. Now, the real unideal shit is, where's these gene stations at? Because I know they're somewhere around here. See, there's a third one. There's three doors here that need to be opened via electricity. I'll buy it out. I don't care. I'm just trying to speedrun this as fast as possible. I feel like that guy's not dead. He's very dead now. There was a diary in here. There's a second diary in this room. I've already been down there.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to.
Alright, so we are gonna go all the way across then. See if there's one of the gene things in the other place.
I'll go spend an hour pretending.
I'll have to come back here. Because if there's not, then we're in kind of a rough scenario here. Another diary, though. We're finding a lot of these. Leaded splicers. You guys are ugly. That shit's fucking dead as hell. I have a max. Whoa! Oh. You know, you could just do that instead of flipping through. Look, that's an action shot if I've ever seen it. You know what's funny? That was definitely the fourth spider splicer I fucking took a picture of. But whoa, whatever. Give me that buck. Give me that buck shot, yo. Pieces of shit. There's really not a genes changing station anywhere around here. Really? You're gonna be 100% honest with me that there's no gene changing stations. Really?
What did you want to schedule Monday for Thursday?
3-6? So I was thinking. Did you repair this turret here? Did you place a turret here? Hey, there's a diary there I never saw. Who placed that turret there? Who's the piece of shit that did that? What the? Ooh. Hey, this is open now. Okay, so unfortunately, we're gonna have to do like a major backtrack around here because I need to find. Who the fuck just shot me, sir? Sir, I will fucking kill you. Okay, we need to find a gene changing station. ASAP. I know I've said that a million times. What are you doing here, you piece of shit? Okay, you get the little sister out of there, and then I'll talk to you, okay? How about that? Let's go ahead and get ourselves prepared over yonder. Ooh, how you doing out there, Big Daddy? Looking for a little sister, huh? Are you? Is that a little sister right there for you? You found one? Hey, I'm just gonna say this because I think we've really grown this level of understanding, you and me, Big Daddy, but I'm gonna have to kill you. And it's nothing personal, it's just that you have a little sister that I need, and so I'm gonna have to kill you.
Can you harvest or, like, save little sisters without killing them?
Yeah, you rescue them.
Yeah, but can you do that without killing the, Big Daddies, is what I mean.
I mean, you could get something else to kill the Big Daddies.
So you literally can't do anything with them?
What do you mean?
Thank you.
Like, say they got separated, could you rescue her?
Well, without. Yeah. I mean, if they got separated, though, it'd mean that somebody killed them.
Oh. Thought that maybe sometimes the sisters got away from the Big Daddies.
How did I not notice this here before? Whatever. Okay, there's the gene changing station. So now I've realized that I just have to keep electricity on at all times in order to open these doors. Now I gotta backtrack. All the way! See the tilt? Run it through. Are you okay?
Is Rosie okay?
Rosie's a little bitch, okay.
Rosie's a little bitch, okay. I got you. I got you.
Alright, so we're gonna run around. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do. No. Hey, what the hell? I definitely looked there. Someone's putting down diaries after I walked past it. It's fucking what's happening, man.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's this way. Okay, we're gonna do this. And that. No reason to kill that. We got our little sisters this level, so he can just chill.
He's okay to just lumber around.
Yep. He can keep hitting the wall, keep trying to find a little sister, and be sad when they don't come out. So, yeah, there's only three, and I got them all, so.
Wait, so how many big daddies did you kill?
Three.
So there's big daddies with no little sisters, but you can't get a little sister without a big daddy?
Yeah, there's another one.
I think that's the same one.
Are you kidding me?
I'm pretty sure. Was that a diary? No, it's Bob.
I'm pissed. All right, here we go. New door. Yeah, there's another door around here. Okay, there's a guy behind there. I knew that.
Well,
there's the audio diary. I knew there was a diary in here. Oh, I didn't mean to smoke that cigarette. Didn't mean to drink that drink.
You didn't pick up the arm piece, man.
Full.
That's a sad day.
Wow, I almost killed both of them with one shot.
Why it's called Buckshot, baby.
Now I'm pretty sure, yeah, there's nothing back here that I haven't already. Oh, yes, there is. Jeez, I mean, I'm not doing a tonic collectible playthrough. I already got the tonic achievement last time, so. I'll show you where some are as I pass them, but I'm not going out of my way to get them.
Full on machine gun rounds, too. Dirty bastard.
I just because I only use the shotgun. I use the machine gun to kill big daddies, but that's about it. That's right. Okay, and I think there's another door on the other side. We'll see. Let's go ahead and stab ourselves a little bit.
Oh.
No, there's not a door in here. It's just flaky being
there's
done.
There's something up top there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a first aid kit.
Okay.
And machine gun rounds that I'm pulling. Alright, so there's nothing in here that I could get. I have full proximity mines too. I don't even like that gun.
Why do I even bother?
Someone's in this room now.
Why ain't you in your bar? Well, he just blew the fuck up.
Yeah, he was a nitrous placer. Okay, so I think that there was another one of these in this other room, bro. Couldn't tell you, though. Go ahead and switch back to that.
What was that on your right? Never mind.
Eve Hippo. How you doing, buddy?
He seems to be happy. He's groaning, looking for a little sister.
So I think he's the opposite of happy, actually. Wait a second. I've been here before. And there's nothing up here, is there? Yes, there is. There's a door I couldn't get through. Not that door. I've been there. I think I've been there, too. Not there. It is through that little thing, isn't it? Alright. It's not through there. I'm pretty sure it's through here.
Yeah?
There's a... There was a gene bank right there!
Oh, Mr. Meth Mary.
There wasn't even anything here! Fucking pieces of This is where I found the camera. I'm all sorts of fucked up. Alright, we're just gonna go towards the objective.
I think you're just lost. I don't even think you're fucked up.
No, I mean, the objective is like. Right, there we go. I could have sworn there was another door, though. Can you move out of the way? Don't you see your dead guy right there?
Your dead brethren.
Nah, here's where that door was, right? No, there's a gene bank right there. Oh, I don't want to go here yet. Oh, fuck you. Alright, I'll go here. I don't think I want to go here yet. We'll see. I already found a grenade launcher, so think about that guy. Alright, so he's gonna want me to give away all my guns. Return to Fontaine Fisheries. Let me the fuck in, guy. I'll beat you with this wrench right straight on your penis. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he makes me give away my guns.
Wait, so is this a new area?
No, it's still Neptune's Bounty. Alright. No, it does not. I need the... Oh wait, there's a gene bank right there.
Okay.
Focus hacker. Oh, that's actually kind of a shit one. Alright, let's... Actually, we're gonna keep... Son of a bitch. We'll keep these on then. There's... You have no weapons except for your branch. I'm pretty sure there's an audio diary in Owlsworth, an automatic hack tool. I'm pretty sure there's an audio diary in one of these snow piles. Whoosh.
We had to do that one.
No, there's an enemy around here.
That guy died in a very horrible way.
Nah, that's how I'd want to go out.
Freezing to death?
Yep.
Yeah.
Just kidding, I would not want to freeze to death.
Well, the last little bit of it's super peaceful and, like, calming, but the
I can't
first
see dog shit.
While of it is, like, shitty. It was ours.
Piece of shit.
Got them both.
Dead? He killed himself.
The submarine was only used by smugglers.
That does not do that.
More than likely, the entrance will be hit. Better to keep the coppers off the
top. It did more damage than the electricity did.
There we go.
Oh, he's in water and walked into that.
Oh. How am I in a security alert again? Okay, I literally just paid $20 to get the shit shut off. Hey. Are we done? Are we done now? Are we done now? Oh, do you
can you tell
telekinesis? Well, it's because there's a camera. Right there! You piece of shit. You've cost me so much money, you shit lord. Yes, I get it. Yes, I get it. I 100% get it. You piece of shit. I'll fuck you up. Yeah. Using an exorbitant amount of Eve right now. Feel your cravings at the circus of value. Oh. I made back that $20 for one of them. Automatic hack tool. Okay, found a pistol.
Pistola.
Oh, that's a dead guy right there.
Hanging.
Sleeping with the fishes. I'm like pretty sure that there is a audio diary here. Like almost enough to bet my testicular cancer on.
And you're really attached to that testicular cancer. That's
Give me that. An Evo bomb. Really? Okay. Maybe there's not one around here. Aha! I think I already melted that, actually. I vividly remember melting that already.
I don't remember you doing that.
Okay. There's no audio diary here. I get it. But when we look up the audio diaries and there's one here... Well, then... Y'all be hearing from me. Oh, power to the people. Oh, is it down here? Is it down here is where it was? I heard you. No, no. Oh, I can't use an automatic cartridge. You can still buy it out. There's the diary.
And an automatic hack tool.
I really feel like there's one under the ice. I definitely melted that, right? This ice is just coming out of everywhere, folks. Okay, I'm gonna use the power to the people here. Shotgun damage increase for sure. Pistol and a machine gun is all that was under that. Power to the people is shut down. That's so sad.
Nada.
Can you not? Fuck shit. Rip.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here.
Okay. Continuing on through the oh fuck.
I sure as shit hope you can go back there.
How was I supposed to know that I was ready to get outside?
I don't know, because you've played this game like 10 times?
I don't remember shit, Hatchet.
That's fair, your memory is ass.
Saving content, that's what you want to see when you possibly went to a non-returnable area. Looks like you can just go back, right?
Well,
you can go back. You can go right back. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Whoop, whoop,
that's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the beast.
She looks so tired over there.
Put a cover on her.
I think she's happy.
She'd be happier, though. With a cover on her.
Death to the machine. Alright, let's look.
Alright, let's compare to what I got here, which is this.
Okay.
Go. Can you... Nobody gives a shit! Go to the next one! Oh, that's why. Okay. No one's... Okay. No one's pressing down on the D-pad.
Try clicking on your, left stick. Try clicking the left stick. No? Well, this is something.
Why is it doing this?
If I could tell you.
Cause... dead zone on the controller is for sure not dead like that. Or else it would be pressing down all the time and switching to the thing down there. Or it'd be moving me. Bioshock, what are you doing, buddy? I'm gonna give it one more try. I'm gonna have to do some.
Quit out the game?
I'm gonna try that. We might have to actually restart the whole game.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Don't you dare do this to me again. I want to say, I think that's just actually a glitch in Bioshock, though. I feel like I had that happen on the 360 version, too.
Well, you got some of the ones that you were missing.
So does that carry over, then?
It must. It literally has to. Like, there's no other reason you would have gotten a percentage.
Right.
Gonna have to hard restart the game.
Okay. Bioshock, the collection. Bioshock. Don't worry. I'm gonna get to the other ones. I think they took the multiplayer out of the Bioshock 2 on the Xbox One as well. Which is kind of nice, actually. As much as I wanted to do that multiplayer a second time. Actually, to be fair, I actually liked Bioshock 2's multiplayer, so... I actually played a good amount of it. I could have used either or.
Either or, but not both.
I used both.
Yeah.
Powered by Unreal technology.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it was called Unreal 4.
Oh, no chance. Excuse me, no chance. No fucking chance. Alright, now. Bioshock. Don't do what you previously did to me, or I'll have to hit you with the old razzle dazzle. The old razzle dazzle hatchet. You know what I'm talking about? The ka-cha! Straight into the ka-cha!
Who does that?
Liu Kang.
Is that who it is?
That's who I know it from. Okay, and then when he does his bicycle kick, he makes it. Okay, nice.
Here we go.
Okay, let's look at what we got here.
Alright, do you have Sullivan?
Sullivan's the name of
the guy. Oh, never mind, sorry. Timmy H. Integration.
Interrogation. Yes.
Okay. Fontaine must go.
Yes.
Bathysphere keys.
No.
Finding the sea slug.
Yep.
Masha come home.
No.
Picked up Timmy H.
No.
Watch Fontaine.
Yes.
Have my badge, Wharf Master.
What? I have my badge. Badge.
Yeah, there you go. Adam Discovery.
Yes.
Eden Leaking.
Yes.
Okay, we should probably just go with the ones that we say no to first. Let's go with... Which one did I say first? Bathysphere Keys?
Yes.
Okay, that's in the lower wharf under south end of the boardwalk.
I knew there was one. I looked back on the stream, folks. I said that shit. I said I know there's one under here, but I just didn't know exactly where it was. I'm changing off of this fucking... That would have been some shit. I'm switching off this. I hate this. Actually, I hate the electricity more, but I kind of need it. I need more plasmid slots. That's
the real
big thing. Brain plays here from Flaky. Okay. Really? And my chair keeps turning one-sided. Yeah, you're about to see a tilted chair. Flaky.
Is that a person over there? Seriously?
There's the plasma slot I needed, so let's go ahead and equip flames. Oh, it auto-equips flames. Can I get one more plasma slot, actually? Damn it, I didn't mean to put telekinesis in. Good, because telekinesis, I hate telekinesis. No way. Is it doing that shit? It's my right stick.
Oh. Pull it out and click it down. Pulling it out usually works just fine, but if it doesn't, then clicking it usually works too.
Oh yeah, it's actually quite fucked.
I don't know why that would be fucked. Well, it's good now, so.
It is not. Whatever. No, not security bolt. I hypnotized Big Daddy.
Hey, I could do this by myself, goddamn.
That's weird. That's not good, too. I need another controller now. Fuck!
You can just use your... I can just go get your black one back.
It's not too bad. As long as I don't need... It's really not that bad. Like, it doesn't affect my camera at all.
Yeah, it doesn't pull on your camera. That's really weird. Maybe it is just a glitch as well. Like, it's a combination of the two things. It's under the south end of the boardwalk.
There it is, I think.
Yes, I see the red. Red glow.
Come here. There it is. Have Bathysphere's keys.
We're putting all the Bathysphere's in lockdown until further notice.
You piece of shit.
Genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and
Please tell me there's another way to get up. There is another way to get up. In fact, it's just right the fuck over here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you just go. Okay, let's look at the things that we need, then.
Let me through.
Where are you going?
Okay,
so did you have finding the sea slug?
No. Yes, I did. I did have finding the sea slug.
Okay. Picked up to me. Marsha, come home. Marsha, come home.
Yeah, I didn't have that.
You didn't have Marsha come home?
No.
The way from the lower wharf to the upper wharf, make a left and it's in the corner near a corpse.
What?
On the way to the upper wharf, it's near a corpse. So you gotta go that way. Yeah. To the left and it's near a corpse. Is it underneath this?
That's upper wharf, right?
But yeah, it's probably underneath it.
I did find one under here already. There's no way it's down here. That's a different one. Because there's already one right there. Where is it at, folks? Where the fuck's it at?
Maybe it's further towards upper wharf?
This, I believe, is upper wharf. Yeah, that's upper wharf. Yep, upper wharf. Upper wharf. Okay, so it says on the from the what does it say?
On the way from lower wharf to upper wharf, make a left, and it's in the corner near a corpse.
Yeah, it's gotta be a different way then.
Maybe it's towards lower wharf, I guess?
I think I know what it's trying to say.
It's just doing a bad job of it.
Something like that.
different way to Upper Wharf.
I don't need a hint, but I'll take it anyway. Well, here's Lower Wharf, right?
Uh-huh. Well, that is a different way to Upper Wharf. You didn't go this way.
Yeah, I know.
So maybe try going up there and checking the left side every time you go?
Fill your cravings with a circus of value.
Supposed to be on the left near a corpse.
Is that you?
Where's that, folks?
Are you sure you don't have Masha come home?
Nope.
I'm very confused. Hey. Nope.
Bait. Hey!
What are you even barking at? No.
What are you barking at? There's literally nothing to bark at. Literally nothing.
Come here. Come here right now. You literally heard a door open and close outside. Come here. No, don't bark at me. Come here. Here. No, on the couch. Come here.
Put him where I can. Okay, says from Lower Wharf to Upper Wharf.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay. Just shh. No barking.
From Upper Wharf to Lower Wharf to Upper Wharf. Is there like a picture?
I can try to look at a picture.
What is it up here?
No.
This would be such a big brain play if it was up here.
Okay, location Upper Wharf near the corpse by the Little Sister vent. Don't know why it wouldn't just say that.
What? Upper Wharf next to the
Little Sister vent.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's fucked. I don't know where that is either. Big Daddy, show me. Show me. You just come from one or are you going to one right now? Oh.
Well, that was probably
Marsha,
yes.
Come home.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, so now what's the next one after Marsha come home?
Picked up Timmy H.
Don't have it.
At Upper Wharf on a corpse near the stairway to the Lower Wharf near the Little Sister vent. Apparently they fucked these up pretty bad because that sounds like the description of that one. I'm actually gonna click on this one.
Yeah, what?
Upper Wharf on a corpse near the Little Sister vent. Oh, it's literally on a corpse near the Little Sister vent. By where you were.
Okay. Here.
It looked like that corpse to your right. It was in the middle of the floor. Right. Well.
Where?
Back. Was the one over there in that corner?
There was a diary.
Picked up
Timmy
H. There you go.
Okay.
What the f-
Either Ryan will be taken down Fontaine or Fontaine will be taken down Ryan.
Okay. Now, on to the next one. Well, I mean, start reading them off again.
Watch Fontaine.
Yes.
Have my badge.
Yep.
Adam discovery.
Got it.
Eden leaking.
Yes.
Fontaine's smugglers.
Got it.
Death penalty and rapture.
Got it.
smuggling ring.
Got it.
Working late again.
Got it.
Arresting Fontaine.
Got it.
Saw Masha today.
Got it.
Meeting Ryan.
Got it.
Rapture changing.
Got it.
Putting the screws on.
Got it.
That appears to be it.
That's all of them?
Appears. There's 19, so just count them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
There you go.
Woo! And that's how you take fucking Gas Blaster 2, motherfuckers. Really, that hurt me.
Yes, but in the next area, there's only three.
Yeah, I think Smuggler's Hideout's a non-returnable area. So I think that's why there's only a couple. So the next area is more important than this one. Mm-hmm. I think you can come back to this area.
Also, don't do what you did last time.
How was I supposed to know?
Having played the game before.
I don't remember that shit like that. I remembered where audio diaries were on ice.
Really? Because I don't think that there were any.
There was one in these general areas, though. Is this the way to go? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Press right. I know what I'm doing. Thank you, game. Tell me to need a hint. Piece of shit. Alright, so these ones are actually more important because I don't...
Okay, there's only three, so I'm actually just going to go through them with you as you go. Meeting with Fontaine in the storage cave, ground by crates.
Whoop, 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 whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, 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 whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Alright, here we go, boys and girls and girl boys. Let's try it. Let's see what happens here. Wait, did you say 2-6 earlier when you were doing your schedule?
3-6.
Okay, I was like, wow. There's no way I'm gonna... What?
Seizure warning. On the ground by crates. But I can't get in or need you for that. My family can't be more than
100 yards away. Damn it, I smoked. Damn it, I took wine.
I'm gonna click on this one so I can see where it's at. In the back of the storage cave.
Damn it.
Stop drinking the scooch.
I can't stop the sauce. Oh. That is meeting with Fontaine.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain.
Does my hand look okay right now? Or what would you say? Sort with the big
iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging. Okay, meeting with Fontaine is the first one. Then there's Kraut Scientist. It's control room, lower floor, in locked storage. Hit the windshield there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. Okay. You press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy. Okay. Let's not hit that yet. So where am I going now?
It's in the control room, lower floor, in locked storage cave.
I'm gonna guess that's here.
That would be one of them. Which one is this?
It is... Kraut Scientist.
There you go. Okay, and then the next one is offered a deal in the submarine bay on dock towards Arcadia. Just like all
those. Can you hear me, family in the sub? Are they making any noise at all?
Can you hear me, family in the sub?
I don't see this.
On it.
Where are you, mate?
Appears to be in a corner, leaned up on some crates, standing up.
What?
it supposed to be down here?
It's supposed to be in the submarine bay on the dock towards the Arcadia. Is that the Arcadia?
I have no clue. Maybe it's further past this. I don't think this is it. Alright, what we're gonna do here is make a save. Because I think that after you do this, a cutscene happens and you have to leave. And I think that's where it's at. I'm pretty sure you can't come back here because of what's happening, though. Could be wrong, though. Actually, I think maybe you can come back to Smuggler's Hideout. I don't remember. We sure weren't making any sound in there, though. See that? See how that door opening?
Mm-hmm.
Splicers.
There's a lot of them.
Damage increases.
Is it next to those crates now?
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief.
There it is. There? Okay.
Who are you?
I knew it was up there. Okay, so that's all of them in this area. Yeah, and there's this.
To deal with a mystery.
You can come back here then.
Uncover it.
We'll cut to Arcadia, and we're out.
Wait, was this family just, like, not actually in there?
No.
Okay.
There was only splicers in there. Andrew Ryan understands that that's Fontaine. And so he tried to send the splicers there to kill Fontaine. But you couldn't see anything because of that pipe. There's no way that Fontaine would have ever lost a fight to, like, any amount of splicers, really.
Yeah.
Because he's genied out of his holy fucking hell mind. But he faked that whole thing to get you to, like, really feel like basically sympathy or guilt trip.
Patrick.
Yeah.
Ain't that just like Ryan? Wait.
He's trying to turn you against Ryan. Arcadia. Oh, this is actually my least favorite chapter in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna save and not do this.
Arcadia has 17.
I also really don't like this chapter. I really don't like this chapter. Because this is the one where they shut off the oxygen. I hate that. Actually, I don't like the next two chapters. That's rough. Yeah, this is where the Houdini splicers come in. Yeah, I don't like this chapter. Houdini splicers are really unfun. They really like to freak you out in this one.
Yeah, they're pretty good at it too.
But electric fucking nuts.
Right, I'll go as far as I can stand and then I'll stop.
Wait, what?
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Don't know how that killed him.
It's scripted.
There's the
Arcadia little girl.
Arcadia was closed off to all but paying.
There's the little sisters. There's a wall thing there. To build a forest at
the bottom of the ocean and oh yeah, but I don't have a big daddy or something. I'm gonna little sister too in this little.
Should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pot? I started to argue with a man and then I remembered who signed my check. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
That didn't kill you, right?
Goodbye, turret.
Dude, this thing does mad damage. Like, what the heck? Two electric buck and a first aid kit. That's kind of not worth coming in here. Oh, there you go. There we go, because it's Mike, super short show. Alright, let's go in here.
What is it? You can't.
I thought you could grab that. Can't?
Maybe you need like a skill or some shit.
I really thought there was a diary in here. Oh, it's, yeah, okay, I remember what you have to do. I'm just gonna have to tank this hit, I think.
You can just shoot the thing. Or not.
Damages are in here, nice.
Did not do any damage to you, though.
Does, like, hella damage on harder difficulties, though. Shit, like, basically kills you. Wow, that was totally unworth coming in here. There was a safe way in there the whole... Then breathe out. What was I again? What was that? I'm sorry, Splicer, say that one more time. No, Splicer, say that one more time. You're dead, oh yeah.
Say it to my face.
Double O buck. Double O buck. What the fuck was that? I heard you.
Somebody's screaming.
Run, run. Okay, Houdini and Splicer.
Run, it's coming.
Somebody definitely caught on fire. Oh, you and Vent Station. Nice. Oh, I need automatic hack tools, nice, but. Oh, I need that crap. Okay. Was that really all that was back here? Not worth. All right, what else is down here though? Fill your cravings at the circus of value. I don't think I want to be up here.
That looks like a fucking...
It takes one whole thing to do that. Can you?
Oh, apparently.
See, I think the little sister's gone. She just left.
He eventually stopped being hypnotized.
Yeah, it's not for very long, actually, with the tier 1.
Somebody's dead.
There you go.
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
We have some liquid nitrogen, but it's not exactly what I'm looking for. Somehow I ended up closer to my objective now.
I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down and splicing.
Please tell me that I can just... God, it's so expensive. Fine, I'll hack it. Okay. Okay. This is why I don't hack saves. This is... Horrible design. I swear to God, if there's not one more of these things. You piece of shit. Nope, what? Hacking saves is so stressful. I'm on easy. Why is it like this? Okay, nothing else is over here. I don't really want to go towards my objective, but I guess I am going to.
Okay, that was where you're trying to jump up there.
Oh, fuck around, no cameras.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Yeah, there's that big daddy again.
The section's super fucking.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity.
Everything looks the exact fucking same.
But
there's
what
just a bunch
use
of doors
is our
over.
Ideology?
Okay, where's that big daddy? Hello. Tested. Now, where's your little sister?
The market does not respond like an infant.
It doesn't appear that he has one right
now. Sign of displeasure. Oh, the market
figure shit out,
is patient, and we must be too.
Okay. Oh, you killed the fuck out of that guy. Learning a lesson?
They're gonna kill me if I lose you.
Fuck you. Oh, you're gonna... I was like, you're really just gonna be that ballsy.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was...
Can you guys get your shit together and find some little sisters? You owe me two of them.
Forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Oh, God, Andrew Ryan's got away with words.
I did not plant the seeds in Arcadia. He what?
God did not plant the seeds in Arcadia. I did.
Oh, okay.
Because he said he bought some land on...
Yeah, he bought land on the surface. People said it belonged to the people because it was God.
So they wanted a public park, but he just burned it down on the ground.
I feel like Ryan wouldn't destroy Arcadia.
I don't think he would. I'm pretty sure this was Alice that did this. Well, Fontaine, but Atlas, Fontaine, same person.
Yeah.
You know, and the reasoning behind that is because as much as they're trying to paint Andrew Ryan as a bad person, and as much as the Rapture has gone to shit, I think that Andrew Ryan is okay with the way it is, because that was his whole thing. Is that man should live the way it should live without restraints. And so if people, you know, did this to themselves, that's just the reality of the thing. Why
has this gun, okay.
You're on easy, buddy. Calm down.
What other gun can do this?
Probably the pistol.
This does kill me.
Not let anyone out in the event of this kind of emergency. Either we get those trees back, or you're a permanent resident.
I'm so upset.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by an ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Almost out of buckshot, though. Go for him as much as he probably thought it would.
This is my territory. Throws fireball and dies.
Hey! Oh. What's up, boy? You mad at me? I haven't done shit to you.
Yet.
Oh, I almost harvested because I was reloading. Hey, come on, come back out.
No.
Look at the power I have. Look at the power I possess.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fact.
I'm sending something your way. Wait, I haven't been here, have I? I have not. Ah ha ha! Actually crazy.
Ryan would like that for sure.
I don't even have to cock it out.
People have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
This is actually the end of the level right there. That's where you leave. Okay, so now I have a fully leveled shotgun. That's pretty good. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello.
You can try and kick a dirt on the one.
No.
You don't want to be turned to the good side? You like the big daddies? But actually, the little sisters do like the big daddies. You learn all about that in Bioshock 2. Like, it may seem like some sort of terrible bond, but it's more that the big daddies are like their protectors.
Yep.
You have like a... Well, fuck that. I don't have to save one.
Take everything else that was in that there?
Did I? Wow. this rate of fire increase is actually insane.
Let alone godly.
Oh, you invent, nice. I'll take the two automatic hack tools.
If only you could ever use them.
What is this now? I could just fall down. Or I could be major for this shit. Here.
Apex it. I'm not Mission Impossible.
No, I dodged bullets. Fuck me.
Can I That's a little seizure-y. No. No. No.
Your diary? I'm finding diaries. Actually, not as fast as I was
expecting. I was gonna say, this is actually been kind of slow to find diaries there.
I know, I think I found like 5. Mine's on full. I'm almost out of my buckshot.
There's some more.
Gregory,
oh my goodness.
Don't come wanting
so
to me
many.
About market forces and don't expect.
Is 500 the cap?
Jesus. Yeah.
I need to start spending my money now. I'm just gonna buy a buckshot.
God!
Drink the alcohol.
Damn it, I collected it all before noticing it was literally all alcohol. The range on this baby.
They're very important. Could jump down, or I could mention this shit on the way back up and just walk through.
You get all, you don't need.
I'm 100% sure that's one.
Oh, it's a gene bank. I was like, who the fuck puts a UN vent in one room? And then in the goddamn next room puts another one. That.
Oh, there's something down there.
You piece of shit, I saw you down there. I've been in here, I found a diary in there. What about there?
I definitely think there's a diary down there. Where that guy was.
I don't have time for this. What is this? Batteries? Give me that first aid kit.
Yeah, he took half of his health bar.
Oh, me?
Yes, you.
When?
Walking through that shit.
You're dead.
You're dead. You only got 4 shots left, buddy.
You were saying? Fine, I'll switch. I'll switch.
Let me reload this so I don't have to do it. Later. There you go. There's your rose. Then I'll go to my pistol.
Well, we're going in, boys. All right, here's this. Hacking expert, the original hand. Well, I don't care about that. Ha ha ha!
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine
hurry up.
With it.
There's a security shutdown.
Who says you can't teach an old
fucking
hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spent 4 years coming up with ways
you
to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the
so
chaps.
You just didn't
now,
check half that room?
Down at the bottom of
we'll
the Atlantic,
out,
trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gene times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go.
Why do I always end up not on the pistol? How does that keep happening? No, that's not it. There you go.
The industries maintain exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Okay, so the security shutdown is back.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Down to the other side of the field.
So what was it? It was 9. 4. 5. 7. I believe so.
Here we go. Diary there.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've
least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water,
I actually like this weapon.
Chlorophyll and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera.
It just uses wildly too much ammo.
Honeybee spit.
That is unfortunate.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky.
Lazarus Vector, I need
a
lot of shit.
Call my little creation the Lazarus.
Give me that.
Maybe it'll bring the old God damn it.
Give me that.
That's why I hate this thing. It doesn't give you an objective, and I just have to run around and fucking. How would you know I was there?
How'd you know what was there?
Me. Give me that electric gel. Wait a minute. Woo! I need so much. I need two more chlorophyll solutions. And
listen,
I saw you. Yeah, give me a chlorophyll solution, piece of shit. This is where this chapter gets really goddamn annoying. Is that a wrench? I have a wrench. Who shot at me, by the way? I heard you out there. You! I knew it from the beginning, it was gonna be that guy.
You just smoked a pack of cigarettes.
I didn't mean to. One thing led to another. I'd start your farmer's market. I can't go through.
Is that a new area?
Yeah.
Okay. We need to go through your shit again. There's a new area. Okay.
Problem is, I don't even think I can go to half of this area.
What do you mean?
There's like a door that I literally am not able to go through.
You're crawling with me, see?
Okay. Yeah, that's a whole new area now. Damn, I went through pistol rounds like a motherfucker.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
Why is there? Ah! Hey, wait, I'm not. Oh, you piece of shit. Come back here, you.
You also didn't go down there last time.
Where's that Houdini slicer? You piece of shit, you come back here.
Yeah, well, Tea Garden is where you need to be for at least the start of this. Is that one on the ground on the right over there? Straight in front? No.
Well, what about this? Oh, this is not good. Houdini Splicer, I know you're around here, okay? That's the thing, is that you can't hide what the fuck's inside. I'm coming for you, laddie. Is there no vending machines in this goddamn area? What does a man have to do for a vending machine?
He took a few hits.
Really? Give me your, I was gonna say, give me your fucking pistol ammo.
Right, one bullet.
Well, we got a lot of machine gun ammo, so let's do that. Okay, that's towards Farmer's Market. Oh, fuck, a duck and a truck. This area is so fucking hard, dude. Waterfall Grotto, I think something here a thousand times.
aren't even any little sisters anymore.
Wait, I heard circuits of value. I heard you. Where are you? Where are you?
I think the reason that you hate them so much is that you feel inclined to have to kill them.
What?
The fucking Houdinis.
Yes, I do feel inclined to kill them. Where are you, you Houdini piece of shit? I will kill you where you stand. Have I been to Rolling Hills? Yes, many a time I've been there. Tree Farm, I've been there. I hate this area of this game. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. It's hard to navigate. There's a bunch of fucking areas I don't remember if I've been to before or not. Okay, Houdini Splicer, I know you're here, okay, you piece of shit. What? I thought this was the correct way to go. It's apparently not the correct way to go.
You don't even go the correct way. You need to go over the shit.
Actually, that's all well and good, but... What are you doing here? I don't care for you, bitch. Oh my fucking god, a circus of value. That was super expensive.
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on
Parasite. It's a really buckshot right there. Okay. This is the next area.
Alright.
Okay, we're going to Arcadia / Farmer's Market. I got... Wait, wow, I actually got a lot in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Okay, we're missing 4. Seeing Ghosts.
Got it.
Big Night Out.
Don't have it.
In the Tea Garden. I told you we should have started there.
I don't... Oh, I found one.
Well, there you go. That's nice.
So I have 2 left now.
After you get this one, I believe.
Like, it's all well and good, but how the f*** does one get back to the goddamn tea garden? I hate this area. There's Waterfall Grotto. Oh, God. Getting more flipped around than a... How is Farmer's Market that way? That's not the way to go.
No, I think it's on your left. Oh no.
That's Arcadia Glens. Can you get out of my fucking way, you piece of shit?
You might hear things about me. See my name about. Think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics. But it's just an excuse men use.
Yeah,
to kill one
other. Why'd I use that?
I'm done with all that.
Yeah, I haven't been here.
No, we haven't. There's almost certainly one in here.
Who is that? Get out of my depth!
Nope.
Not necessarily in here, but like somewhere in this general area. Like you haven't been to the right yet. Yeah, you just entered and left.
Thuggish! Can you get... Go away!
This was that dead end.
No!
Okay, so I'm going back this way then.
Is there not a map?
There's a map.
Okay.
So you use the map to get to the tea garden.
This is the map.
It's a little confusing.
Yep. I don't use it. Rapture Metro. This is not it. If that ends up being the way to go, then I'm going to be sad.
To be CF.
No, 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 no. It's this way. Free farm. I think we do go through. Tea garden. I told you it was this way. All right, tea garden. There's one here.
Right there. Wow. Okay. Don't go anywhere.
Mass producing atom. That was the one, right?
Big net out, mass producing atom. And then the next one is Arcadia Close.
Arcadia Close, got it.
You just have Big Night Out, right?
Big Night Out, I don't have it. It's in Tea Garden, right?
Big Night Out is in Tea Garden as well. Floor near Ghost Bench.
What? What are you fuckers doing around here? What are you, a Houdini? We're all Houdini. You fuckers.
Okay, it is, floor near Ghost Bench, enter Arcadia Glen's door around the waterfall.
Actually, I don't have time for that right now. You piece of shit. I know you're here.
You're more concerned.
I know you're here, Houdini Splicer.
This is why he never completes games.
Come out! There it is.
There it is. That's the ghost bench. Okay.
Take that out, okay.
And then you just got mass producing atom.
Yep.
Arcadia closed.
Got it.
The nothing gets the Bettys in the Saturnine.
Got it.
Okay. Couldn't have come. Shouldn't have come.
Got it.
The market is patient.
Got it.
Early test promising.
Yes, got it.
Offer a better product.
Got it.
Heroes and criminals.
Got it.
Why won't they steal? What won't they steal? Teaching an old hound.
Got it.
Lazarus vector formula.
Got it.
Lazarus vector.
Got it.
Arcadian oxygen.
Got it.
Maternal instinct.
Got it.
And the Great Chain.
The Great Jane?
The Great Chain.
Don't have that.
I bet it is in the Arcadia Metro station on bench to the right of entrance. Can only be found after returning to the farmer's market.
Returning from farmer's market?
Returning to farmer's market. So leave and then just come back.
Yeah, so it'll be like right there.
Something like that.
That fucking Houdini's place got away too. Okay, so we're gonna go to market. We're gonna come back. We're gonna grab that audio diary. Then we're gonna save. Then we're gonna stop the stream. Then I'm gonna take a shit.
Woo!
Last part might have been too much information.
Or it was just enough.
Hatchet understands here, okay? He understands.
Sometimes you want, like, you know you're going to take a really good shit, and you want to brag about it, because that...
It does have that feeling of a good dump, okay?
Yeah, just, like, when you feel physically lighter after taking a shit, and don't be like, oh, you, Hatchet, you're so weird. Everybody's had that before. Don't fuck with me, okay? Everybody's had it before.
Have you ever felt constipated? Oh. That's actually the worst.
Oh, it is the worst.
It's the worst. One time I was constipated for like 5 days, and I by the fifth day, I was actually like, I would rather be dead than this feeling of... Because you feel constantly like you have to take a shit all the time, but you can't
and you're
take
in
a shit.
Physical pain.
Yeah, like this whole area is in like a bunch of physical pain. It sucks. It sucks. I never, ever want to go back to that again. That
I once was constipated, and then it directly led into food poisoning. And I cannot describe the roller coaster that fucking was.
Security alert.
There's so many. That was a chest.
Yeah, but I'm looking for this diary. That appears to be
on a bench in the metro.
There's nothing here!
It's supposed to be right at the end of the spot. You were just like letting them shoot your ass. Yeah. Like it's supposed to be further up. Okay.
Oh. actually force us to actually do the objective.
Okay, so it's on a big wooden bench. Like, you haven't seen it yet.
What the f-
The bench to the right of the entrance, so probably further up, I guess. Maybe it's just outside of the metro station.
This is the metro station.
I know, maybe it's back towards Arcadia.
I am so fucking confused.
Yeah, that was something.
It's in my way for too long. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. I'm so sad.
What was that back there on the ground? It was on the ground just around the corner. Around the corner. No. Around that corner. On your left. What's that? First aid kit. It was like clipping through the wall, so I couldn't tell what it was.
I'm sad. It's not here. That looks like it's a... I think I actually know where it is. So I think you have to go through Farmer's Market. Okay. And then you're gonna come back to Arcadia via a different thing. And that's where it's at.
Okay.
So I'm saving, motherfuckers, and I'm quitting this fucking game. I actually don't mind Farmer's Market. Farmer's Market's not so bad. I don't like the section I'm in right now. I guess I'm in Farmer's Market. I don't mind Farmer's Market, but the last section I don't like because it's really confusing where to go. And then the next section where you're in that, like, bulkhead area where the people start singing, Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Dad, I hate that section. I don't hate it because of that song. It's just a really shitty section of the game. Okay, let's save before I get too far into this. All right, smugglers hideout. We're doing good though. We're doing good. And don't worry, we'll be back soon. Real soon. Anyhow, good luck, have fun, and don't get lost as always. We'll see you around in the next one. Deuces.